Hello friends, so we are stepping into March, or the third month of 2020, and already, and it's also the month of Holi, the festival of colors. So it is a colorful year, a colorful month, and of course I'm sure that it's going to be a colorful year for all those March borns in the year 2020. So I would like to talk about, or rather guide you with what this year has in store for you, especially for all those who are born in the month of March. So let's begin with all those whose birthdays total to 1 in the month of March. So if you are born on the 1st, 10th, 19th and 28th, this is the year for you to consolidate your finances and your property matters. So it's very important that you use sound judgment and you work out things, organize yourself properly, because you can really, really achieve great heights, and you can really achieve fantastic material goals. In all of this, it's very important that you do not neglect your spiritual goals and maintain your spiritual discipline, because the balance between your material goals and your spiritual goals will help you gain a lot of glory, a lot of recognition also this year. Another thing I also want to point out to you is that it is a karmic year for you all, and karmic years are very extreme. So it could be a year where it could take you to phenomenal heights, or you may experience pitfalls. So that's why it's all the more important for you to maintain spiritual disciplines and not neglect your spiritual goals. Now the colors, the month of colors. So the colors that will really benefit you this year are blue, gray, gold, green and beige.